wanted to make a Star Trek show that would satisfy a Star Trek audience.
It went where no one has gone before.
It was something totally different in the world of Star Trek.
If people aren't bothered by it or don't like it, you're doing something wrong.
We're in Vegas right now with a ton of people downstairs. They love the show. It just took them 20 years to get here.